microphone is dead, so I had to do this a little different way. Where are my other two? I know you're in the audience, come over here. And Nako, you can come too. Anybody else? Did I miss anybody in the audience? Ladies and gentlemen, I had the distinct pleasure and they had the distinct unpleasure of having each other for 4 years here at Wicomico High School, minus one of them. There's a junior jumper in the group. But these are the seniors of the class of 2021. Usually, I read their names, they come forward, but this time I'm going to do a little differently. So we start with Gavin, who's in the percussion section. We have Lahala Hall, horn, and one of our drum majors, Alex DeMay, saxophone. I had the pleasure of having Nia in intermediate band for 2 years. And then she was in the symphonic band for 2 years, so Nia Major. Mariah Whaley, flute. Alexis Roger, trombone. Sam Amron on baritone. Michael Hicks, baritone. Nathan Billard on clarinet. And then my two Chick-fil-A workers, Kylie Taylor on saxophone. And Jocelyn Mills percussion and one of our other drummers. Give up one more time for the class of 2021. I can definitely say that the students are definitely not the reason why I'm leaving Y High, but I definitely have bigger and better things to move on to after this year. But it's definitely has been a pleasure to be here for the past 4 years, technically five since I worked with the band my first year in the county when I was at Beaver Run Elementary. I definitely will miss Y High, but before I say goodbye, I would like to introduce you to the next band director really quickly, Mr. Will Kickdee. He's right over there. I can definitely say the band is in safe hands with Mr. Kickdee. He has done a fabulous job with the band the past few years, and he is just gonna take this band from where I took it even further. So I'm definitely excited to see what happens in the future and visit it. Dylan, do you have a job yet?
No.
Okay. Working on it. Dylan is one of our techs here, and hopefully we can have you back for band camp working with the percussion section. But without any further ado, we have one more piece. I can never do a concert without doing a Sousa march. So this is The Thunderer by John Philip Sousa.
Thank you.